Today's 5 Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
It is Tuesday, November 17th. I'm Bree Groves with your News 5 update, and here's what you need to know today. Governor Jared Polis expected to call a special session of the legislature focused on COVID-19 relief and the impact on families and small businesses. Republican leaders are aware of the governor's plan. They'll address it more directly once the announcement is officially made, which could be today. El Paso County Health is opening 3 more drive-through COVID testing sites in addition to the Citadel. In Fountain, it's at the old Beckett Event Center on Highway 8587. In the Falcon-Peyton area, it'll be at Rock Island Regional Trailhead. In Monument, the Southwest parking lot at the corner of Lincoln and North Jefferson is where you'll go. Colorado Springs' largest school district announcing that they are going fully remote after Thanksgiving, so D20 elementary school students switching to e-learning after Thanksgiving break. This will last until December 18th. That's when they plan to return to class just before the holiday break. Today, a Pueblo restaurant, Feeling a Little Philly, right near the state fairgrounds, is having a Thanksgiving food drive. They're looking for frozen turkeys and non-perishable items that will donate then to Care and Share Food Bank. That drive is happening from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. today, right near Prairie and Amherst in Pueblo. And now for your forecast with meteorologist Sam Schreier.
Well, we're looking pretty good out there. High temperatures are in the 60s and 70s, so a really nice day coming our way. Overnight, we are going to be a little chillier with those lows back in the 40s and 30s. And then over the next 7 days, we're going to see temperatures get warmer on Wednesday, followed by 60s and 50s through the end of the week. High fire danger tomorrow, still breezy through the end of the week. And then on Saturday, all our 7 days have a chance of rain and snow, but those chances keep looking pretty weak.
Thank you for listening to today's 5 Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.